I'll keep it brief. I just have three things to say. One, Liam McPoyle has a history of lying. Two, my client is a loving family man. And three, he is innocent.